My money saving tips. There are two ways how to save money: to make more or to spend less. If your job doesn't include any additional pay as extra bonuses, customer generous tips, dividends, and other kind of golden parachutes, the only way you can make or you can save some money will be spend less. Most of middle class people already on the tight budget. Most of government supporting is going to benefits of extremely poor people. Extremely rich people on other side have teams of lawyers lobbying for taxation benefits that allows them to spend less on taxes. Middle class is on their own to choose to make more or spend less. There are probably many different ideas how you can make more money when you keep a work-life balance. Honestly, I would be glad to listen to a reasonable explanation here how to make more money. Because we cannot cut on taxes like extremely rich, I will share with you our tips how to save money. Working from home allowed us to save about $1,200 every month. We are a family of two. I'm working in marketing in credit union in Alexandria. And my wife Elena is working in DC in budgeting. We are good at what we do. Our working load is intense and not always ends at 5:30. It cuts all possibilities with the second job. Because of pandemic quarantine, my wife working from home since March 20. Wow, that's almost a year. I also working from home since last year, December, third month. Let me tell you how we reduced our expenses during home-based work. Transportation, gas, business clothes and shoes, eating outside. There are also some beneficial cut on restaurants for dining. Total cut of monthly spending when working in the office, car and public transportation, $465. Food in office, $220. Dining outside, $320. Shopping, $145. Total, $1,150. In conclusion, working from home saves money. It is our family tips for you. I am glad to share. I hope it is a good example how someone can save for retirement or dream vacation, or you can spend savings on your health as we did. We bought infrared sauna to boost our immune system. We installed it in newly renovated basement and I use it at least twice a week. Now I have to say that way of cut on expenses works only if the nature of your work allows it. You're lucky to have a very supporting management and highly professional IT department in your company. Thanks for CovQ for this opportunity to work from home. Thank you very much.